Trayvon Bromell, a world indoor champion. Gatlin got a good enough start. Bolt was a bit slow to begin. He's got some work to do. Gatlin's in front. Bolt stretching out now. He's coming stretching after out him. Now. He's coming after him. He's immortal now. Usain's done it. Gatlin challenge for the silver medal. 9.80 all the way from Beijing to London and now to Rio. It is one of the greatest athletic achievements of all time, if not the very greatest. What a moment. He wasn't great out of the blocks. Gatlin beat him out clearly. Usain had to work. In the end, it was comfortable. Gatlin will take the silver medal by 0.02 seconds, and the Canadian Andre de Grasse will be the bronze medalist. You have just seen a moment the likes of which none of us is ever likely to see again in this lifetime.